Welcome to our channel NKC Insight. Today we are celebrating the sounds, sights, flavor and the beauty of Hawaii. The day observed to acknowledge the largest of the Aloha State, Hawaii. National Hawaii Day is the 50th state of the US that was given statehood. The Aloha State includes 8 islands, the largest of which is called Hawaii, followed by Maui, Oahu, and Kauai are the next in size, followed by Molokai, Lanai, Nihau, and Kahoolawe. Hawaii is one of the states of the United States located in the Pacific Ocean. It is also known as Aloha State or Hawaii Island. Nearly 2,000 years ago, Polynesians crossed the Pacific Ocean from the west in double-hulled ships. In 1778, Captain James Cook sailed to the islands and was later to meet his death on the main island. King Kamehameha III set the number of stripes on the national flag at 8, corresponding to the major islands. There were also other Hawaiian flags, including a naval ensign, a jack, and a royal standard. The capital of Hawaii is Honolulu, located on the island of Oahu. It was ranked high on World Livability Rankings, and was also ranked as the second safest city in the US. It is also the most populated Oceanian city outside Australasia and ranks second to Auckland as the most populous city in Polynesia. The beaches, magnificent volcanoes and exotic environment of Hawaii speak to a richly diverse heritage that embraces and fascinates everyone. Taught from one generation to the next, dance, music, and song keep customs alive in a beautiful environment surrounded by ancient history. Hawaii Volcanoes National Park on the Big Island. Kilauea has been erupting for over 30 years, and each year, its lava expands Hawaii by over 40 acres. This state is the only one in the US that grows coffee, vanilla beans, and cacao commercially. It can take as long as 5 years for just one vanilla bean to be grown completely. Hawaii's rich soil is considered one of its most important natural resources. Sugarcane, pineapples, coffee, macadamia nuts, and flowers are all important sources of income for the state's economy. Tourism is the state's leading source of income. Hawaii has lost more species and has more endangered species than any other state in the US. Around 70% of this state's native birds are extinct and the rest are listed as being in danger of becoming extinct. There are only 7,400 people who live on the island of Molokai, which used to be a leper colony. In July 2015, Oahu, the most populated Hawaiian island, joined the other Hawaiian islands and banned plastic bags from their stores. This made it the first state to fully ban the use of plastic bags. The world-famous Hawaiian macadamia nut is not actually native to Hawaii, but was first imported from Australia as decorative vegetation back in the 1880s. In Kauai, there are no cities, no freeways, chain restaurants, skyscrapers, or towers and very few mainstream stores. Also, the maximum speed limit on the entire island is only 50 miles per hour. Hawaii has worked hard to keep snakes out of the state in order to protect native birds and other species. Hawaii does not have casinos, nor does it allow for gambling on board a ship, or any place gambling activities can take place. When the rest of the US springs ahead or falls behind, adjusting their clocks an hour forward or backward, Hawaii's clocks stay exactly the same. Hawaii observes its own time zone, Hawaii Standard Time. Hawaii's nationally recognized Lei Day, an annual tribute to a culturally iconic symbol. Celebrated by locals dressed in aloha attire, the custom honors the state's natural production of tropical flowers in the crafting and wearing of the lei. Today Hawaii is important as a vacation destination, as an agricultural area, and for its US military bases. Over 1.4 million people live in the state, some of whom are descended from the original Pacific sailors. There are also Hawaiians that came from other countries in the world, especially from China, Japan, and the Philippines. Thanks for watching this video. Follow us in Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter by clicking the below link mentioned in the description of our channel. Also subscribe our channel for more videos.